If somebody wanted an operations manual for the Earth, probably one of the best places they could go in the entire world would be come to Lamont.
Lamont-Doherty is a place that has been always focused on making observations. It's in our name, and it's in our DNA from the very beginning.
Lamont scientists have this innate passion to explore, to go to frontier areas where no one has been to, and being comfortable to be the first person to make an observation that no human being has ever made before.
Out of all these different systems in the Earth that have often been thought of as separate processes, how do they interact? How does it all fit together on a much larger scale?
We are the people that go out and make the measurements and try to answer those questions.
This place is historic for geoscience research.
In the last 100 years, there have actually been a lot of breakthroughs in Earth science. Just about every one of those breakthroughs, Lamont has been an important part.
One of the biggest discoveries that was ever made here was done by several people who essentially established that plate tectonics worked. It's one of the great revolutions of science ever. And that's the kind of transformational research that happens here at Lamont.
When I was a grad student, a lot of the papers I read happened to have several Lamont authors on them. And that's one of the things that attracted me to this place. It's like the people who are doing the science that I want to do are all here.
Being a young scientist, starting your career in a place with such diverse talents that are working at the frontiers of their research disciplines, you really get the icing on the cake.
The fact that there are so many world-leading climate scientists here means that I can literally walk to the next building and find an expert in just about any field. That's special.
Working with other scientists at Lamont makes my work stronger, better, and more impactful.
I think of Lamont like the biggest research hospital for the Earth.
And we need to plan for the future. We know that right now there are changes taking place on this planet that are going to be huge.
Our Earth is changing at a rate faster than we've ever seen, even in the geologic record. All of this behavior of our planet needs solid science to guide policy decisions, economic decisions, social decisions.
Understanding El Nino on a large scale and our ability to predict El Nino and forecast from El Nino predictions what agriculture should be doing to sort of mitigate the impacts of El Nino.
Lamont has a group of scientists who are working on tropical meteorology and the hurricanes, and therefore we can have a better way to quantify the future hurricane risk.
Over the next 75 years, it's my hope and expectation that Lamont will continue to be doing fundamental earth science research.
We're going to continue doing that and making great discoveries because this is what we love to do. There's so much more to discover and so much more to predict.
Seeing the young scientists growing and become a leader in their field, that's give me the hope of the future of science.
Coming to Lamont, where there is such a long legacy and history of discovery, you know, you feel like you have big shoes to fill, but by the same token, you're standing on the shoulders of giants, and there's so much that can inspire you.